Good evening, students. Now I am explaining to you SBI Clerical Main Examination question paper number 91. So let us see. First 10 questions are on reading comprehension. Let us see the questions first. What, according to the passage, are the disadvantages of constraining the children to be realistic and not imaginative? It's a direct question. Imagination unleashes creativity. Justify. Direct question. According to the passage, how can a person express empathy? Empathy, dislike. Direct question. Appropriate title. Direct question. Imaginative power helps in. Direct question. Strengthening the brain connections. Direct question. Okay, conjure vocabulary. Quantified, okay, meaning. Meticulously, meaning. Envision, meaning. Okay, let us go back. We have 6 direct questions and 4 questions on vocabulary. Students, now I am reading the comprehension. When we are children growing up, our imagination is the key to untold worlds. It has been shown that kids with very active imaginations are more likely to dream and strive for greater things as adults. It's a sad fact that all too often as we grow up, we are told to get our heads out of the clouds. Stop daydreaming. That living in an imaginary world is not good for us. But stifling your imagination is the worst thing you can do to yourself, as it will only pave the way for accelerated aging. All too often a life that feels unfulfilled. Though many take creativity for granted, it's a trait not possessed by everyone. Many people are labeled as primarily right-brained, left-brained. It is argued that highly intellectual, logical types are less likely to be creative, have less wild imaginations, and are typically rule followers who do not believe in much of anything that cannot be logically quantified. Quantified. We have a good word here. Quantify means estimating quantity, measuring quantity. Regardless of the left brain, right brain argument, imagination unleashes creativity, allowing you to live a life filled with the potential. The creative individual does not see the sky as the limit. Instead, the limit is as far as he or she can imagine. They not only think outside the box, for them there is no box. Their brains are constantly challenged, humming and conjuring up all sorts of goodies. Conjure, good word. Conjurer, no. Conjurer means magician who makes tricks. Okay, students. Empathy is the act of being truly sympathetic to another person. Empathy. Empathy means dislike. Okay. Let us go to questions. First question. What, according to passage, are the disadvantages of constraining the children to be realistic? Let us see the option. It will lead to unfulfilled life. Right. It is mentioned in the passage. They lack empathy. Yes. It limits the growth of their brain. Correct. These 3 are given in the passage clearly. Only 1. Only 2. 1 and 2. 2 and 3. All correct. Option 5 is correct. Next question. Imagination unleashes creativity. Justify. What is the meaning? Imagination unleashes creativity. They become sympathetic? No. they believe in things that cannot be logically quantified. Believe in things that cannot be logically quantified. Clearly given in the passage. Set their own limit? No. Protects us from daydreaming? No. Option 2 is correct. According to the passage, how can a person express empathy? How can he express empathy? By not being mean-spirited. Mean-spirited, mean means narrow-mindedness. By visualizing or imagining the same suffering as others. Visualizing or imagining the same suffering others. By giving some time to them, both 1 and 2, option 2 is right answer. 54. Which of the following is the appropriate title? Harmful effects? No. Power of using your imagination. Okay, let us see again. Expressing empathy? No. Imagination and creativity? No. Imagining beyond the limit? No. Option 2 is correct. The power of using your imagination. Next question is, according to the passage, imaginative power helps thinking creative and original, correct? No. Strengthening connections, okay? No. Becoming an empathetic person, okay? No. Fulfill their potential, all correct. Option 5 is correct. Next, 56. How imagination can be a useful tool in strengthening the brain? Imagination can be useful tool in strengthening the brain by using various means of imagination, correct? It helps us to interact day after day, correct? And it becomes easier to recollect, correct? 1 and 3, all are correct. Option 5. Next, 57. 57. Choose the word similar in meaning. Similar in meaning. Conjure. Let us see. First one is fatuous. Fatuous means silly. Foolish. Adjure. Adjure means urge. Abstruse. Not clear. Abstruse. Dogmatic is a beautiful word. Pragmatic, dogmatic. We have two words. Dogmatic means no. People do not accept change. Do not accept change. Next, abject means a bad experience. Bad experience. Our answer is conjure. Conjure means, you know, abjure. Right answer. Quantified. We are asked similar meaning. Quantified means no. Measure quantity. Quantity. It is 58. Let us see the meanings. Extraneous. Extraneous means external. External. Detached. Incumbent. Incumbent, what do we say? Obligatory. Compulsory. Appraise. Estimate the value. Estimate, measure. Appraise. Quantified, appraise. And the next one is inchoate. Fundamental. Basic. Expiate, guilt, a feeling of committing a mistake, guilt we say. Our answer is 3, appraise, quantified, appraise. Next question, meticulously, what are we asked? Opposite meaning. meticulously. First one, onerous. Onerous means burdensome, burdensome. And obfuscate, confuse, confuse. Next one is noxious, dangerous, harmful, harmful. Imprecise, not clear, vague. What are we asked? Opposite meaning, no? Meticulously means carefully. Opposite, neglect. Right answer. Negligent, right answer. Envision. Envision. Let us see the options. Pithy. Scurrilous. Scurrilous means defame. Defame. Unpopular. Requisition. Necessary. Requisition. We are asked opposite meaning to envision. Pernicious means harmful. Dangerous. Dangerous. Disregard. Disrespect. Envision means pay attention, respect. Opposite word, disregard. Option 5 is correct. Next question is, common errors. Common errors. This is 61. As soon as we enter the hotel, the manager welcomes us, took us to the table. As soon as we enter, simple present tense. Manager welcomes, simple present, and took wrong. This should also be simple present, takes correct. Try to understand. As soon as we enter the hotel, simple present. Manager welcomes, simple present. Took wrong, takes. Error is in part D. Next sentence. In spite of our several requests, the owner of the house did not open the door of his house. In spite of our several requests, several adjective. Several means many, plural. It takes plural noun, requests. In spite of our several requests, the owner of the, this is a phrase in grammar, comma must be there. The owner of the house, subject, did not open verb. This is clause, main clause. So plural, or error is in part A. Next. The manager concluded that either Mahesh or Teja, either or, what is it called in grammar? Correlative conjunction. Either or, neither nor, not only but also. When two singulars are combined, Mahesh, Teja, singular. When two singular nouns are combined with either or, neither nor, not only but also, the verb is singular. Was wrong, was correct. Were wrong, was correct. The manager concluded that either Mahesh or Teja was responsible for the last week's theft. Error is in part C, option 3. And 64. I have told Suresh that it will not be possible for me to carry on this kind of work. Good. I have told present perfect tense. Here this verb is called a reporting verb. When the reporting verb is in present tense, the reported verb is also same tense. So there is no error here. I have told Suresh, this is called reporting clause, that conjunction. It will not be possible for me to carry on this kind of work. Correct. All the parts are correctly given. No error. Option 5. In today meeting, we must first discuss and thrash out the problem one by one, one by one. In today's meeting, we must first discuss, we subject must first discuss and thrash out the problem one by one. Students, listen to me. It is actually in today's meeting. We use apostrophe S. In today's meeting, that is an error. Here also, one by one means there are many problems, no? One by one. So it is thrash out the problems, correct? Problems. So usually it is not given in the exam like this, but here it is. It may be printing mistake. Today's meeting. Here it is, problems. This is considered main error, option C. What do we have here? I'm reading the instruction. Which of the following phrases 1, 2, 3 given below each sentence should replace the phrase printed in bold letters to make the sentence grammatically correct? Okay. Choose the best option among the five given alternatives that reflect the correct use of phrase in the context grammatically. I'm reading again. Which of the following phrases 1, 2, 3 given below sentence should replace the phrase printed in bold? Okay, okay, okay. Printed in bold. I'm reading the first sentence. The opening of the first office of Indian Ports Global Limited at Iran's Chabahar and takeover of operations of the Sahib Beheshti port has been a milestone in India's regional connectivity and trade game plan. See first bolded part, where is first bolded part? The opening of the office of the schedule is been a milestone. No need of is been. It is grammatical error. Is does not take been. Operations of the takeover of operations plural. No, we use milestones plural. So verb is also plural. Or milestones in India's regional connectivity. Or milestones have been milestones in India's regional connectivity. Have been, had been, no. Only one is correct. Only one. Or milestones in India's regional connectivity. Only one. Option one is correct. Have been can be used when we mention time. Here time is not mentioned, so no need of have been. Only one is correct. Next sentence is Chabahar port opens upon a permanent alternative route for trade with Afghanistan. Chabahar port opens upon a permanent alternative route for trade. Opens and permanent wrong. Opening wrong. Opens up a permanent alternative route for trade. No need of upon here. Opens up a permanent alternative route. Option 3. Only 3 is correct. Where is only 3? Yes, option 4 correct. Next sentence is 68. The decision by India, Afghanistan and Iran to hold an international event in February 2019 to promote Chabahar and to studying ways to make the route more attractive. To studying, wrong, no? After two, we don't use inform. To study ways to make the route more attractive. To study ways to make the route more attractive, to study ways to making wrong, to study ways to make wrong. Only one is correct, option one. Quite interesting paper, quite easy rules, quite good rules. Next, 69. Chabahar Port has received a waiver from the US sanctioning sanctions on Iran for the moment, but these connections could be withdrawn anytime, giving the constant upheaval in the administration. Upheaval means disturb. Giving the constant upheaval. Given, correct. Present participle. Given the constant upheaval in the administration. Giving, not correct. Given, third form is used here. Gave the constant wrong. Considering the constant upheaval. Considering the constant upheaval in the administration. No, only one is correct. Only one is correct. A crucial trilateral meeting of officials from India, Afghanistan and Iran on the strategically important Chabahar Port was held on Monday, during which they agreed on the routes. Port was held, passive voice, was held on Monday. On Monday, past tense. So, was held, correct. During preposition, which relative pronoun, they agreed. Monday, past tense, agreed, past tense. On the routes, correct. All the parts are correct. No correction required. Option 5. Next sentence is, Chabahar Port is considered as a gateway to golden opportunities. Chabahar Port is considered, passive voice. In passive voice, we use past participle, third form, considered. One more, as is not used. As is adverb here, there is a clear rule, verbs call, consider, elect, nominate. These verbs do not take adjective as. So, is considered a gateway to golden opportunities for trade by India. Let us see option. Is considered a gateway to golden opportunities for trade by India. Option 1 is correct. Had been considered a big error. Is considering very big error. Option 1 is correct. Only one. Good. All these are good grammar points. Elections in Bangladesh are famously a blood sport. During the campaigns virtually, every constituency turns into its own bull ring. Let us see. Every constituency turns into its wrong. It does not take apostrophe. Every constituency turns into it as. No need of as. Every constituency turns into its own bullring. Correct. Exactly correct. Option 3. Only 3. Option 4. Yes. Last week, a Ministry of Home Affairs notification authorizing 10 central agencies to intercept, monitor and decrypt online communications data cause a furore in both Parliament and the wider civil society. Last week means past tense, no? Caused. Verb should be past. In the beginning itself, it is given last week. it is understood it is past tense. Caused a furor. Furor means turmoil, disturbance in both parliament and the wider civil society. Causing wrong. Caused a furor in both parliament and the wider civil society. Causes wrong. Only two correct. Only two. Option two is correct. Caused a furor. 74. Surveillance is essential to ensure national security and preempt terrorist threats. It is the very nature. It is in the very nature of surveillance. Yes, yes, yes. It subject. In grammar, it is called impersonal subject. Correct, no? Is correct. In the very nature, in the preposition, very nature, correct. Of surveillance, nature noun. It is in the very natural wrong. Nature's wrong. On the very wrong. All the three wrong. It is correct. Given part is correct. No correction is required. Option 5. Next, 75. We remember Gandhi's concern. If the liberation of Indians from colonial rule. We remember Gandhi's concern with the correct. The noun concern takes the preposition with or about. With or about. Concern with the liberation of Indians from colonial rule. Despite wrong, with the liberation of Indians from colonial. Second correct. About the liberation of Indians from colonial rule. Correct. 2 and 3. Where do we have? 2 and 3. Option 3 correct. 76. Fill in the blanks are given here. If the federal government does not blank a certain part of the law, state is responsible for self-governance. Does not. What is does? Auxiliary verb. After an auxiliary verb, what do we use? Best form. Regulate, best form. Enhancing ink form. Controlled third form. Regulation noun. Managing ink form. Quite easy to answer this question. Option 1 is correct. Does not regulate. Regulate means control. According to the company budget, we must blank. Must model verb. After model verb, what do we require? Base form of the verb. Allocation noun. Allocation means allotment. Separation noun. Renders, of course, base form, but S is added. Allocate, right answer. Must allocate. Includes, S is added. After model verb, we don't take S. Option 4 is correct. 78. When you blank someone's secret, when you, it is subordinate clause. It begins with conjunction, no? Subordinate clause takes present tense, simple present tense. When you blank someone's secret, presentation, no. Reveal means open. Yes, this is present tense. Open. Iteration, no. What is the meaning of iteration? Repetition. Repetition. Revealing, inform. Disclosed, past form. Quite easy. Reveal, right answer. If, when you reveal someone's secret. 79. As a punishment, my teacher required me to stand in front of her desk and blank. What is the verb here? First verb? Stand. And conjunction. Both the verbs must be base forms. Stand and. Here we require a base form. Follow grammatical rules. You can easily find out the answer. Recitation noun. Pronunciation noun. talked past tense, representing in form, recite, right answer. Recite means say again. In schools, we find one clever boy says something, other students say again. He says two, once or two. All the students say two, once or two. That is a recital. That is option 5 is correct. We wanted to blank. Wanted to blank. After two, what do we need? Base form of the verb. Let us see. Renovation, noun form. Developing, ing form. Modifies, s is added. Refurbish, correct. Developed, wrong. We wanted to refurbish garage into an extension of the living room. Option 4 is correct. Next. After I stay home with my new baby for a year, I will blank my role. Will modal verb again. After modal verb, what do we need? Base form. Renewed, past form. Reiteration, noun form. Of course, disturb. Base form. Relation, noun form. I will disturb, wrong, no? I will reprise, right answer. Reprise means repeat. Reprise my role as a full-time educator. Option 2 is correct. While tutoring a foreign student, I try to, after 2 again we require, base form, produces wrong, blending in form wrong, incorporate, base form, merging in form, excluding in form, quite easy, incorporate, right answer, option 3. Losing weight helped the self-conscious dancer, blank, some help, okay, some of our lost confidence, students. We have good rule here. What is the verb here? Helped. There is a clear rule in grammar. The verb help always takes base form. Base form. Attains wrong. Of course, abandon. Base form. Abandon means leave. Last past tense. Regain. Losing weight helped the self-conscious dancer. Regain her lost confidence. Achieved a past tense. Option 4 is correct. 84. Because her closet was jam-packed with the things she does not wear, Claudia decided to blank. After 2, we require base form again. So, jam-packed with the things she does not wear. To blank some of the pieces to the Goodwill store. She wanted to leave some clothes. She wanted to get relief from some clothes, burden of some clothes. Emptied past tense, assigning in form, of course, old. Unladen, offload. Unladen means without load, hold. Offload, correct. Offload. When there is heavy load, we remove some articles from that load. That is offload. Right answer. The sensuous attempts to blank. Again, 2. After 2, we require base form. Every person living in the United States. Enumerate. Enumerate means making a list of people who live somewhere. Estimated past tense. Invent, of course, base form. But invent means find out something new. Specific adjective, computation noun, answer is enumerate, first option. What is the instruction here? Each of the questions given below, incomplete sentence is given. Okay. The last part we have to fill. I am reading the sentence. Demands by the opposition in Bangladesh for the resignation of the chief election commissioner just 4 days ahead of the December 30 parliament election, reflect the bitter divisions blank. See, here we have reflect verb. Reflect the bitter divisions that it takes conjunction of. Next part should continue with the conjunction that have undermined credibility of government agencies, that activists have been arrested since the election schedule was announced. Correct answer. Undermined the credibility of government, wrong. Government postponed, where is conjunction? It faces, where is conjunction? Option 2 is correct. Next, 87. The Bangladesh Nationalist Party, the Bangladesh Nationalist Party, the main constituent of the opposition, Jatiya Ukiya Front, claims that 9,200 of its activists, 9,200, plural number, activists, has been arrested, wrong. Have been arrested, plural. Having been arrested, wrong. We don't have. Have arrested, wrong. It must be passivized. Plural number, passivized. Have, plural, been, be form, arrested. Option 2, correct. On October 29 that year, the Election Commission of India said, this is called reporting web. It is understood the sentence is in indirect speech, that if a situation arose, see said past tense, arose past tense, where the number of nota votes exceeded past tense. There is a clear rule, no? When the reporting web is in past tense, all the reported webs are also in past tense. The number of votes polled by any of the candidate with the highest number of votes, here we require web, that should be past. Would have be wrong. After have, we don't use be. Will be wrong, because here we require past tense. Would be declared, passivize. To be declared wrong. Would, past form. Be form, passivize. Third form. All are correct. Option 3 correct. Next, 89. The BJP's poor performance in the recent assembly elections underscores the extent of India's agrarian distress and blank. The political cost of failing to address, the political cost of fail wrong, because after preposition we use ing form. The political cost of failing to addressing wrong, after to we don't use ing form. Political cost of failing to address it wrong. Option 1 is correct. Now, earlier this year, a sobering Niti Aayog report laid bare the seriousness of India's water crisis. 600 million people face acute water shortage. 2 lakh die each year blank. Here we show cause, no reason. Because they have access to clean water and sanitation. If they have access, why do they die? Because they have no access. Because they prefer to remain as a result of no. Option 2 is correct. So this is today's paper, dear students. We shall meet again.